Take lunch there, please. Back by 2:30. Thank you very much. First act, for me, has an air of optimism. I don't mean in acting, I'm talking about in story. It's the most brightest act. Please listen, Thomas, it's for your benefit, man. Emotionally, it has the highest uplifts, the least conflicts, and that sense of empire. The second act is all about progressing of the story. What happens to those characters in that situation. So it starts to become much more of a human story. The third act is quite dark. It's actually what happens to families at war. The cause and effect of the war. And every single one of those families is ripped apart by war. As indeed, isn't that the cause and effect of war on anybody's family? It rips them in half and they are changed forever. It's got the most heartache, it's got the most consequence. I'm going to remind people about just fundamentals of stagecraft. People in Act 4 just aimlessly wandering through, not even sure whether they're in the scene, never mind what the bleeding scene's about. Now, is that what you really are going to do on Wednesday night? Aimlessly wander through? Because somebody's pouring their heart out there for 4 hours and someone just waddles across like a stray bloody duckling. It does matter. Every person in the room, it matters. From every scene change, to every movement, to every character. And it matters in the detail. And you know me, I am absolutely pedantic when it comes to detail, and I won't compromise it. Because it's only in the detail. If any of you have looked at the book and you read it, it's full of detail. And our responsibility is not just to do some abbreviated Simpleton's Guide to War and Peace. That's what we embarked on when we started this journey, which was to do it as best as we can with the full grandeur that it gives. Not some bloody Tuckney Hapney suitcase theatre production. That's not what this is. This is meant to be it. So intellectually, you've got to start thinking for yourself. I can't be going around giving you thoughts, deeds and acts. Never mind, are you at enter stage left, stage right, upstage, downstage? The mechanics of that will be self-evident, because when we do it next week and teching, we'll be doing those things again and again and again. But I've got soldiers, I know, literally not sure, am I in the scene, am I not in the scene? And you need to know. So I'm going to try as much as I can fix that now. But it's like a leaky tugboat, isn't it? As soon as you've put one elastoplast in, then suddenly it evaporates. And that's, unfortunately, the task when you're doing such a long show. So for the remaining time that we've got left, and as we move into the theatre, it is now about not just consolidating, it's about precision. Chairs, tables, stuff not appearing, or disappearing, or people just kind of carrying two or three things. We need to resolve that, because we can't have it, aside from what people are saying. So, it's not a complaint, it's a fact. So I'm not actually picking on anybody, although I could do, but you know, I haven't got the time or the energy, because I've actually got to think of the bigger picture. And there's other members of staff who can troubleshoot individuals. Good afternoon. You are late. I was 15 minutes late, and you'll look at you. Sit down. Okay, so can we go for beginners, please? Act 4, scene 1. I'll remind you, we do this twice. The first phase, we take half. The second phase, we take all. Why are we doing it, please? Why? Not because I've asked you. Why is this? What's happening in the scene? Kimberly? What's happening in the scene? What is it? Where are we?
Destruction of Moscow.
We are
Moscow.
The destruction. And these are your objects. This is your city that has just been destroyed. And right, standing by.
Right,
mate. In 3 days, I shall be in Moscow. And I will be waiting for you. And I will kill you.
We've got the get in tomorrow, which is at the theatre, the Crescent, and then it's kind of intro, I suppose. It's like technicals on Monday, and then it opens on Wednesday, which is scary. Wednesday we do part one, which is act one and two. Thursday we're doing part two, which is act three and four. Saturday we're doing the whole thing, the whole 6 hour, 7 hour epic. And Saturday we're doing the whole 6-7 hour epic as well. So yeah, that's starting at about 2 and finishing probably about 10. And then it's, then we've got graduation. And then it's over.
You.
I came to say goodbye again.
Yes.
I'm leaving for Petersburg, you see.
Yes. I shall look forward very much to your return.
You will?
Yes, I will.
Well. Goodbye, Natasha.
Goodbye.
Goodbye. Natasha.
Did you see the girls? They've been taking
the interns
to be looking.
You spoil. Nonsense! It's the least I can do.